finding our delegation so far?
I actually think it's terrific, and it's a thing that we all members should do if they have got the chance. Mm-hmm. You learn a lot, you meet a lot of people, and you learn new systems. I think it's terrific.
Great. How much have you learned from any specific topics that you're really interested in? Have you covered or have they touched? Or
we were really impressed with our trip this morning, and speaking with Professor Lee. Very interesting to find out how the China tax system is emerging, mm-hmm. and that's going to be very beneficial to our clients. Because China's coming to our shores, yeah. particularly the Northern Territory.
Yeah. Would you recommend this to our members back in Australia?
Mm. Yeah, we will. Very interesting. Great. We really enjoy and get a lot of different knowledge.
Great, great. Have you found out any potential business opportunities or growth area that you are interested in?
Well, all learning presents business opportunities.
Yeah.
The more knowledge we have, the more we'll be able to tell our clients. It's going to produce business opportunities in the future, we're sure.
Precisely. And we're also looking at the Northern Territory has now signed an agreement with China with the wharf. They have leased the wharf. So they are hoping to have extensive trading through the Northern Territory with China. So who knows what's going to happen in the future.
Thank you so much. Thank you.